Hey guys, it's Mike from Cornfield Customs. Tonight, I'm going to throw the axle back in the Rouster Roadster. All right, so I've got the axle ready to go back in the car. I couldn't save one of the sets of brackets, so I ended up cutting them off, kind of cleaned the chrome off a little bit and welded the new brackets on, and just sprayed some spray can clear over to protect it. I saved the old brackets just to see how mangled they were. All right, let's get her thrown in there. All right, first we're gonna hook up the torsion arms. All right, now we're gonna hook up the lower link. Then we'll hook up the shop links. At this point, we're leaving everything finger tight just for adjustment purposes. All right, now we're gonna hang the panhard bar. All right, now we're gonna put the spindle on. I went ahead and put the disc brake bracket on and the steering arms. Now we're going to put the hub, the rotor, and the caliper on. All right, now we're gonna go in the back and track down some cotter pins.